you've got to be there. When I know your history, you know. When I know your history to the max, nobody can come tell you none. It's up to you to make your own choice. But when I checked your history, you know, certain time gone, if I was to even look at a European woman, I could be hanged for it, you know. All I have to do is just look at her, you know. I could be hanged for that. Eh? And today it seemed like the same thing again. Cause Mr. Dunga, whether a Liverpool or Manchester, Liverpool. Dunga Liverpool, where the little boy just say, him a walk with his girlfriend and then get a hot feet. I wanna sit down there. Things that these people are nice. Them hot nice. Cause they are good actors. But I'm telling you, it grieved my heart. Grieved my heart rapidly. To see the decline of black people, African people in this country, selling out their sons and daughters to these wicked people. And we now see where I go on. Eh? And we are talking about, so we are moved from our prosperity. I'm telling you, some of us gone. Yeah, some of them, man, they're out there. Yeah. They would have never give a little black youth a chance. For passing gate. A little black youth all pass all in gate. Oh, a whole heap of trouble that. But anyhow, a Chinese or a Indian or a white one pass through is please. And that is a slave. And you have a lot of slave black people walking around the place. Mentally, they are nothing more than a slave. Call I and I, man. Ain't selling you out. I see a lot of cowards around the place. And these cowards know enough to make it more worth even calling themselves Christian. Like I said, we don't know that Christianity is a coward thing. It's a coward thing. A very, very coward thing. The man give in data to the white man on the top board say he's a Christian. He's not a Christian. He's a slave. That's the behavior of a slave. Friend of man, read history. Yeah. Study your history. Study the whole thing. I'm telling you, there was a time where even if you have a deer whistle at that white man, I go down the road, if you don't mind, then cut out him tongue. Yeah, black people couldn't look in a white people's face when them talk to them, have look on their boot. And today, they like a damn idiot to talk about, oh, didn't we come a long way now, we can get married? You're not married, you're just a public convenient to neck back. That's what you are. Because if you look on it, you know, we were forced to have sex with European. Force. Somebody put all a gun on your head and say, you better make it happen, you know. And whip you into submission. And today, these so-called successful black man and woman, I come tell me, say, when me I talk about is racism and I'm prejudice, I soon play something later on, make a hear what prejudice is all about. Because a whole lot of you are a fool. I don't matter fuck no damn coward. Coward to tell in the picnic, I don't come back here with that idiot. You know, I say, don't come back in here. Where you go with that? Don't come back in here, man. You're too fool. Like say, when I raise cockroach for foul. Eh? Nah, man. I'm my picnic. I may close him, feed him, and he grew up to be like, I can tell me them crap there. I'm not going here, man. Black people become so coward nowadays that, oh, even the dog won't come in the front room and I go think, say, oh, I have a right. Eh? Even the dog won't slung in the front room now and I tell you, say, you have a right. And you agree with it. Because it tell up on TV, said right. Fool set of people. And they don't want people because sorry for, no? Listen. Me said, you do a Liverpool. When the little black youth walk, same of a little white girlfriend, and when get in her head, a hacks. Hacks. And you walk around, but say you're committed, Christian. Well, those people are committed murderers. They say, who feels it, knows it. Gonna take a miracle. Gonna take more than a miracle. The letter you talking about that, what I and I say, and also, just look on Bruno as an example. Bruno, who was the British darling, you could say that, you know. Bruno, as a matter of fact, put back money in a Britain pocket, cause them did broke. Hmm? And look what they do to Bruno. Hmm? They send that a madhouse, sire. Hmm? Only because Bruno want put up a little shack around the back. In Augusta, ain't it? I mean, I tell you, boy, I don't business how you want to do your things, because maybe you don't know yourself. You know, see, how the other man want to do him things. But I am saying that to overcome to see history and know certain things, I cannot feel comfortable knowing that I willfully hand over my daughter to that European man. I truth me, I tell you. You know, nothing for do with prejudice. I mean, you work with him. But the end of the day, see me and live with me is two different things. You know, see, I don't know what the man I go do tomorrow. You know, because we see what them do before. The man can just stitch by you like that, you know. When a set of people take them picnic across the Alps and sell them, how much of these European man did breed off how many black woman on the plantation? Eh? And then what they do with them picnic there? Then sell them. You know? It's the same thing when we are looking at the Caribbean pan, even some of the relationship where, you know, we are look upon and a man say, yeah, Bob father was a white man. But there was no love. Like the two of them were on and then going down the beach and then was looking in one another. I know. We have to be real. Cause most of the sister them down there in that capacity was domestic helper. I clean the house for a little sailor boy and then just lick down her up on the floor. Yeah. Just roll that over. And then we see that now. And most of them out there. I say most of them like a idiot black man out there try about them and be like Bob. And true Bob said, oh, the king man have to deal with all of the queen them. No, you're a whore. Any you like a rasta man a run about so you want to go with him. You want to go with all nation like say he's a bloody United Nation. Only is workless, only is a cruff. Only don't want to stand up with an African woman. But you don't want to have a European, a Chinese, a Indian, and all kind of things. Go get your own man. You know, but oh, the Bible said. What the Bible said? Workless. When I see the liberation road of Rastafari, you know, within this world, you know, see it, and to see where some of these little rascal gone to, them is a disgrace. Big disgrace. Cause they not stand up for nothing black. They fall for every goddamn thing that is white. Workless man. See, that most of the youth them, you know, them look up to Rasta, you know, but some of them are not Rasta. Them is nothing more than a goddamn rascal. A fool people like them know it and they don't know it. So it go here. We come at the right time and we not worry about none talk. Cause you have some of them man, they out there because of a little cliff end. They will talk any little thing to please the one they're on there. So, yeah, man, Bubba, you're right, Bubba. Bubba, you're not right. Bubba, you're damn wrong. A lot of people are running on the place about color doesn't matter. You make a black man and a white man out there fight and see when the police come with my wolf us. It matter. When you live in England, color matter. Look when all them were dead in a police custody. They don't get no justice feed. They call them black, ain't it? You can talk about color no matter. No matter to you, matter to me. I mean, I put none of my daughter them. I mean, I encourage none of them. If you go take up none damn redneck. Because them people, they switch after a while, like, yeah. Them switch. I mean, I said, you know, have some white people out there will do some nice thing, you know. But then say, see me and live with me is two different things. You know, we can work together, but when we have got up on the same pillar, we start to a dream. Just imagine, you lie down there with your nice little master daughter dream. You dream about all the good old days when they used to chase you with all horse and dog and chase you. And you're up on nightmare and kill you. You can't get up go tell your wife what you dream about. You have your lie. Did you have a nightmare, love? No, I don't, you know. I don't, you know, I was dreaming some fool. Fool. And this not nothing for you with hatred, not prejudice. Common sense. Common sense. And even today, you can't, you will see it. I see it today. When they call them, them all give them name now. Say them a pedophile. Oh, and the damn black one, them come now. Really want to lick off the white man off of the pedophile chart, you know? You think I joke? The damn little Negro want to lick off the white man off the pedophile chart. No, him a run fear, lick him off the rape chart. And say he's a wicked Why me I tell you? Beautiful, beautiful. Make we take this one down lower. Beautiful, good morning.
Yes, good morning, my man.
Good morning.
Rise up, everybody at Galaxy.
All the time.
Man, let me tell you people, I used to run with them. I used to run with these people. And you know what happened? One day, one Saturday, my hand bonks on the radio and it turned to Galaxy.
Yeah.
And from I listen to what's going on, I have to drop them like a brick. I want to thank you all. My eyes open up one time. And all them brothers out there, what I see now, I walk around with these people and think everything okay. Them blind and they don't know what they don't know. My man, stay strong and bring the message straight.
True, man.
Bring the message straight. This is 960. Bring the message straight, Aya.
Serious thing, my brethren. No back off.
No, can't do that.
What year are you calling from, my brethren? What year are you calling from?
East London.
East London, stay strong here.
Every morning I get up, I have to tune in. I can't sleep. I have to get up and tune in.
That's what it's all about, my brethren.
Pick up everybody I got.
Vibration.
Later.
All the time, all the time. It's a serious thing in my people, you know? I can draw this one a block because there's certain things I ain't a settle for. I mean, I tell you the truth. You see my daughter? She not walking there without hang about say she and a white man, man. I chewed her full time and put her foot down. And you see all my son? If he ever walk in the house and talk no crap to me, you see? You know, I book a flight for him and can him go down to the Congo. And let him go in that thick jungle there down there. You know, see, that full time we have some kind of precaution I can take for our children. And some wicked things happen to them. I now raise them damn cockroach for foul. You think so me can't work all my money? Work so hard and go feed my pig to them. If it's a white man, come blow them breath in at them face. Or it's a white man. Listen, maybe you want to do that, but I won't. Yeah, me tell you, said he look long at Liverpool. My little youth, they say, well, he might walk with his white girlfriend. And when he get a hacks in her head. Oh, yeah, them said, oh, he's a successful A-level student. Well, A stand for hacks. You may see it as an educational thing, but white people say, hey, stand for hacks. How much of them, they made murder every day and we not see what go on. And all these little Christianity and all them little people, we are go to church, we are sell we out. And I go to mass. And I go tell about color no matter. I see all some of them black men nowadays. I get married to all some of them Moroccan women. People from, and I go tell about color no matter. Your workless, dirty craft, you. Before you go find your own, and say birds of a feather stick together. Because you no can't get the black man for doing no look of nasty dirtiness. So you no go get other people. You think some man a man afraid of, you know, and he's a dirty craft. Dirty stinking craft. 554. They say who feels it knows it. You done start to build some camp all in the Congo for them. And then go down there, go get some rite of passage. If we use them, doesn't have a rite of passage, you know. Anything can look right for them. No, one of the things that I see out there, you know, amongst our people, they are glad to hide away what them call the bad side of the family from white people. Now, you understand what I'm saying, you know? You know, this is black people now, I'm married into white. And what them do, them hide a section of the family from the white people. Not, and they've not noticed that the white people have, oh, a double time murder around there. Because it's like a company are merged together. Yeah. And that side know all about you. The white side know all about black people. They make it their duty. But that idiot now, I get married into the white people. You hear them now, oh, James, you better not come now because you smoke ganja. You know, you better not come now because to you, You're too black. You know, you're radical talk them. No, I don't want you there, James. You know, you better make him the one that come in because he will more suck up to white people. How can we come so foolish? We tell white people everything about ourselves, but we don't ask them no question. Because some of us think they're really and truly. Because my brother around the corner is what we call wicked. Listen, a white people him learn it from. We say he's a murderer. How white people him learn it from? Who you think I educate we? Who educate we? Who we get degree from? You You go down there like South East, you have some people with MB and OB. They raise children, they groom girls, black girls for white man. Yeah. There are some people in our community where you look up to. When they get money, they groom black girls that white man can come pick them up later. Most of our brothers and sisters, them from the motherland and them from the Caribbean, were just come lately. You see, some of them with some white man is like, say, them aim the white man, them pay them to take them off them, man. Like the white society pay them, say, see your money, come take the white one there off, we are no. Cut them for them, the woman there, and the black man come pick them up. No. The woman ankle bigger than her kneecup. Over here, some man come see elephantitis, and these fool come pick up these wolf for elephantitis. Some man about said, "Hell, here is my wife. That's not your wife. That's your debt." They not even some of them pick up one will look good enough or something where they can't even go sell. I take up one of the sell by date there where nobody no want it, you know. But if I go pick up one of them one, I go pick up one where me even can't even go put on the road and go run the street. No, you pick up the worst one. I know you can tell me about. No, I shoot me a taste. Some of them stomach gone, you know. Some of them African were just a come in and them people from the Caribbean. They are no stomach, man. Like there's no lining. Beautiful, beautiful. Good morning, brother DNA, man. How are you?
Yeah. Greetings.
Rise up.
Yeah. There's a factor about you know, us going with white people, you know, sexually. The human papilloma virus, the one that caused cancer.
Mm-hmm.
Did you know you can get cancer sexually?
No. Tell me, my brethren.
Well, remember we're you know, from Africa with the most direct sun and most of it, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So for humanity to survive, you know, we have to be immune from the sun's direct and indirect rays, you know?
Yeah.
Like an immunity to cancer. Well, people come from the Ice Age, you know, they carry cancer gene.
That's so.
And set it off and other things. And when it's active within them, the cancer, that is, you know,
mm-hmm.
the virus, that can give you cancer. And a heap of women's generation find out about that, you know.
Hmm.
You understand?
Virgin, tell us, man.
Eh?
Tell us, we are listening.
Yeah, we get cancer, that's how we get cancer. Daily Mirror, 13th of June, this year, yeah?
The way you are saying, my brethren, I can remember when me a little boy, you know, before the mass influx, you know them kind of weird.
Yeah.
You never hear nothing about cancer. Cancer was like, who that?
Not
when they hear a person have cancer, it's like...
Yeah, it's not an issue with us, you see, because, as I said, the DNA, and... But when we mix with people who die from cancer, often we start die from cancer as well, you understand?
Mm.
And it's that way, yeah?
Serious thing, my brethren.
One love.
One love all the time, my brethren. You know? Rise up to my brethren from Charlton. Rise up yourself all the time for the information. My brethren Lee X, alongside the Empress, stay strong all the time. All the time. I want to say a beautiful respect to all you beautiful listener who send us a contribution, who know the situation where we happened to us last Sunday. You know, see, now act towards it. Because if we not really act towards certain things, we can't do a second talk all the thing. If we not act towards what we're supposed to act. We don't need nobody to go tell we anything. We hear it boof. Sunday we get cut. And then transmitter, there's all 400, 500 pounds for them. So we have to rise up the brethren them. Where the boat we are make things happen. Me talk about some way I make things happen. At that me attack. Cause I not talk for no look a crap nowadays. Cause me out there, I'm out on the street. I try help the youth them to empower themselves. So I not no time for no big ratted old man and woman. For go tell them about for them liberation. Me tired of that crap. You hear me? And I'm serious as the day I was born when me attack them thing. Never will we turn up. I go beg black people to liberate them damn self. I no bother with that again. For real, man. Me tired of that. If you don't know that now, go kill no shit self. Go on, brother Takunda. Serious thing I are. We are fed up with we own damn people them. When man a man for move and make things happen. We sit down with our backside. And when it reaps our doorstep now, then we are going to ask other people for help. What wrong with you though? I'm sick and tired of ya. Listen. Listen, well, me glad when the white man beat them ass, you know. Because that them need of ya. Because, sure. When they say beautiful good morning, I they say who feels it knows it, you know. And we don't have to beg and scrape for do anything. And we must do it, man. We got to do it. That's our children, because I grew up going to see our people and do things. Our parents are take it upon trips and hunting and all of them things there. What we are do today? We have got God dance and come back and then we pick them, sit down with their mouth wide open. Why don't we wake up? Wake up, man, from that deep sleep, because a lot of us, we are sleeping here. We are asleep. Yes, Sister Levi, blessed all the time. Blessed, my sis. Sister Joy, me love you all the time, you know, my sister. Me love you to the max, sire. We all at Galaxy love you. Because, oh, you see your contribution? Oh, it goes a long way, my sister, and we have to rise you up for that. Because I tell you, you play a great role more than most of them organizers they play. You know much of them like a cockroach. Walking about them organizers, and they never even give a fiver to pay to all them thing there. And about them organization. Man, then go away. Them must practice where you preach. If Galaxy is so strong and I help you to utilize your things, put something back. Nah. Before no help build a nation and no one tear it down. And if things no go phone away and no vex like the people afraid of, no.
Taking you back to the realms and depths of time.
Are you still a slave?
We are the children of the kidnapped people of the Songhai Empire.
This station is our legacy. And this station will only continue if we continue to support it and let people know about it. There should be a Galaxy in every African country. In every country where you see Africans, there should be a Galaxy.
You're in tune to Galaxy Radio, the only de-brainwashing station.
We don't give because we have much. We give because we know what it's like not to have.
Many imposters look like I, favor I, walk like I, talk like I, him read Bible 24 hours a day, and him quote pure scripture, but learn say he's the agent of
CIA. The CIA was
Lucifer, wolves in sheep clothing, beware of thyself. These things cause I dignity and integrity to be abused by men.